Okay, we're driving eastbound on 87th Street Parkway on Halloween. Taking a look at the leaves here.
Calculus, hated it, and I was failing calculus so badly that I tried to get my sick note and then forge Dad's signature. And I did it, but I'm horrible at stuff like that. His teacher just took one look at the note and said, "Mikey, you expect me to believe this? You don't have AIDS."
Pretty trees up here. Yep.
Now, if you like that AIDS joke. Lucky day. You were gonna love this next AIDS joke. I just got an email from an ex-girlfriend of mine telling me that she has AIDS, and I didn't know how to comfort her. So I just wrote back, "I know." Maybe some of you guys noticed a pattern here.